So this is like the first thing you see. So as you can see, I bought this from Bed Bath & Beyond. It's like a pretty mirror. So when you walk, like you're leaving or you're entering, you can kind of be like, hello, and see yourself. I also got these from Bed Bath & Beyond. They're little fake candles and they have a timer on them.
Look at our camera.
We have a camera because we need to be watching our cats during the day, and just it's always good to have one inside. We also have one outside the door, but I like one inside as well. I might actually be getting another one inside. And then we have here like a little place for us to put our keys. Christian always puts his wallet here. I never recommend him to leave his wallet here, but he does it anyways. My keys, his key. And basically we just leave it here because it's just easier for us to be getting. And then here, just a little place to store stuff away.
And put like tools and stuff.
Yeah. And then when you come in here, this is actually the first wall you look at. Right now, I wanted to really put like a nice picture of me and Christian from our wedding. Like a blown up picture, like really pretty, in like a very thin gold frame, like very classy and modern and simple, because I feel like I like everything pretty simple. I don't like too much. This dining room table is also brand new. Literally, they came and brought it to us. It is so nice. I think it actually, does it fold into, no, it's just like this. Comes like this, and it's the four stools, and then it has a bench,
right there,
which I really like. People love when they come and they sit here on this bench. I love it. We got this from City Furniture, and I'll link it also. It's really nice. It's really affordable too, which is good. I think it was like, what, $700?
Like $700. It would have been cheaper without the bench, but we like the bench.
Yeah, so we got like the bench, so we got it with the bench. This I got at Pier 1 Imports. This is kind of like, you know, for the middle of the table. I have salt and pepper here, so we never have to go to the kitchen to get salt and pepper for eating dinner. I have always a candle lit here with this cute thing. I think I got this. Oh, we got this at Bath & Body Works. All of my candles are from Bath & Body Works as well.
Like 1,000 candles lit up in this apartment.
I love a lot of candles. And then we also have this little plant that I'm pretty sure I got at TJ Maxx. I remember TJ Maxx, which I thought would be cute there. So this is really convenient to always have here. I don't have play settings and like nice things on here because I feel like my cats would probably drop them or pee on them. Who knows what they do, because they've been behaving really bad lately. But
we
have like very nice, you know, obviously like we have our nice china that we eat our dinner with, but we also have like really nice placemats and like, you know, the rings where you put the nice napkins through. But honestly, we keep it casual. This is like a day-to-day living apartment. And then when you walk over here, we also have two bar stools because our countertop for our kitchen actually goes out a little bit. So sometimes we sit here, sometimes like I'll eat breakfast here, Christian will sit here, you know, if he's eating something quick. And then here is our beautiful bar cart that I think I got this actually in Walmart. I was looking for a gold bar cart just like this, and I found one on Walmart. I'll probably link it. I don't know if they still have it. It was pretty easy to assemble too if you want to get a close-up in.
Mm-hmm.
So up here, Christian has his whiskey decanter thing with two whiskey glasses. I'm still trying to get the stickers off because it came with stickers and it bothers me and I'm trying to take it off. It's really hard.
Some whiskeys.
Christian has his favorite whiskey from Conor McGregor, some Jameson. We have our mixer, like to mix drinks, shot glasses, stuff to prepare the drinks. We have from our honeymoon, this is the only souvenir we got. It's actually from Grenada. It is a wine bottle opener, beer opener, whatever. Christian has his little cigar lighter, which I can't touch because
my cigars.
If I touch it, then it's like it's wasting all the gas or whatever. And then under here, this is my section.
The wine section.
The wine section.
Why is it your section? I like wine.
Because yours is like the top of the whiskey. But this is actually, bueno, it's like half wine because we don't even have all of our wines. We have a membership at Cooper's Lock and we actually have 13 bottles of wine we need to go pick up. We're actually going today to dinner over there, so we're gonna pick it up. So I'm gonna have way more wine in here than I do. I have champagne that someone gave me, but I don't like champagne. I also have a 19 Crimes bottle there that I love that we're still finishing, and this one that we just drank last night at a restaurant, and we took it back home. It's Merlot. It was actually really good, if you guys.
It's very good.
Wanna look at it, so.
That was in Amore in Coral Gables, Florida. Highly recommended, very good.
Yeah, Christian gave me this for Christmas. This is All You Need Is Love and a Bottle of Wine. As you can see, we haven't even drinking that much wine since we've been here. Because normally we drink out, but we're trying to get this full by the end of the year. This is...
You put in the corks.
Yep. And they drops, pop in the bottle. It's really nice to have, so. I love this little station because I'm an alcoholic. No, I'm just kidding. No. But
and this clock is super nice. Station. I love this clock.
Yeah. This clock is Sterling Noble or whatever. I got this at Bed Bath & Beyond. But there, we can actually head to the living room and then we'll do the kitchen. Oh, I have this gigantic mirror, which I love. Everyone's obsessed with this mirror. I'll tell you guys about it. So I had been looking for a mirror for how long, babe?
Oh, a while.
For so long. Every time people come over, they're like, I love your mirror. And I'm like, thank you, Kirklands. So it's like gold with like beige. So you see like, it's really nice. Like it has this nice detail here. So I thought it fit perfect. I wanted to keep it like, kind of leaning from the floor to the wall. But I get a little scared because I do have cats and they run around and I don't know if it was gonna fall. So we ended up just hanging it to the wall.
I think it looks better hanging anyways.
Yeah, it looked actually better hanging.
So now when you leave like the living room, the dining room section, we go here to Christian's probably favorite part of the whole house. This is our living room. So starting with my pampas, babe, because everyone loves the pampas. So I got the vases from Target. They're really cute. And then I got the pampas from Genevieve. She has this gorgeous boutique called Private Label Sales here in Miami. I'll put her at right here so you guys can check her out. She sells pampas and we literally got all the pampas from her. They're amazing. And then I just got these vases from Target, which I'll also link. And I just put them there. I thought it was really cute to have the pampas out like this. And then I got a basket from Target to keep our blankets in there. I have one of them here now. This blanket also is from Target. It's super soft. And then this actually Christian and I built from where, babe? Wayfair, which comes with the matching set of the coffee table.
LG. 65 inch.
You can talk about it. You can show off your TV. This is his favorite part.
LG 65 inch. Ultra thin. I forgot what else it is.
Ultra thin something. It's like the thinnest TV. I'll show you guys. Like, it's literally... I don't know if you can see it. That's how thin it is. It's so thin. Well, I got this elephant for good luck because elephants are really good. You should always put the butt to the front of the house and the trunk to like the end of the house or whatever. I don't know. My mom told me that. They're really good luck, so I like to have my elephant here. And then my friend Caro got me this diffuser as one of my wedding gifts, which is amazing because I always diffuse lavender in there and I love it. It smells really good. I have a picture from our wedding / engagement photo shoot we did. Sometimes I have a candle there. And I can't put anything here because it's a sound bar and Christian doesn't want anything blocking the sound bar.
Not at all.
Down here we just have a plant that I got at TJ Maxx. And then we have this that I think I got at Target or Home Goods. Actually Home Goods. And then another photo of us. This is basically a photo of us when we were super young babies. It's nice to keep. And here I store things like, you know, cables or anything we might need, electronics or whatever. Then this chair here I got from Wayfair. Pillow is also from Target. So this is basically this area here when you sit down on the couch. This is everything you see. So then here we have this painting that I got. Where did I get this from? Home Goods. I just wanted something on top of the couch. And I got this tree that everyone always asks me about this tree. It's fake. It is a tree from Target. I think it's about $130. But it's a good investment because it's fake and it adds a lot of like nice, you know, like a little nice touch to your living room because you need some green. Yeah, it gives it some life. You need some green in your apartment. I definitely need more, that's for sure. Then this is our couch. I love our couch. It's the best couch ever. This couch is from City Furniture. It comes either on the right side sectional or the left. They also have a bigger version of it as well, which is really nice.
The matching set from the console. And I put a plant on the bottom that I got from TJ Maxx because green is good. And then I got this from Bed Bath & Beyond. There's some Bed Bath & Beyonds that have outlets. Oh, we have to refill the
candle.
Yeah, this one's running out, but I want to let it go all the way to the end before I throw it away because this one's my favorite candle. It's Champagne Toast. It's the best one. We put our controls here. I got these beads also from Kirkland's. A lot of you guys were asking me. These are from Kirkland's. This is from Bed Bath & Beyond, and this is also from Bed Bath & Beyond. They're little gold coasters. So as you can see, we have a lot of rustic kind of vibes, but we also have those pops of modern gold, which I really like. So then now you're entering my favorite part, which is always like the best part, is the kitchen. Obviously, because I'm always in here, I always cook, I clean in here, I do everything in here. So I love my kitchen. This is our stove and our oven and whatnot. And then here I have my favorite thing ever. I actually have to buy more pepper, but this is where I keep my salt and my pepper. Sometimes they get mixed, but it's fine. I got this at Bed Bath & Beyond. Cutting board with our initials, C and M, Christian and Melanie. I love that. I keep it here. That's where I do all my cutting. This I got from Bed Bath & Beyond. I just have my fruits, my limes, my lemons, my avocados. I need to buy, obviously, little oils. I have to go to Bath & Body Works tomorrow because I ran out. My rice cooker, also from Bed Bath & Beyond. Then we have our cookie station here where I have, like, our cookies or whatever. And then, obviously, our microwave, whatever, whatnot. Here we have this that I also bought from Bed Bath & Beyond. It was on our registry. I didn't buy it. I'm sorry. I didn't buy also the rice cooker that was given to me from my wedding registry. So with this. This is probably one of my favorite things. This is utensils and I keep like all the stuff I use the most here. I have my cookbooks back there from Chrissy Teigen and Aisha Curry. I love those books. They're so good. Our knife set is also from Bed Bath & Beyond, which we bought. We were gifted this little cafecito set because Christian needs his cafecito. We have sugar and coffee. This is from Target that I bought in there. And then his little cafecito machine. And then his milk frother. And then behind, I don't know if you guys can see. Hold on because it's kind of dark. Behind he has, obviously, we have our Cuban coffee because you need that. We also have our fridge where we have lots of beer. We have Coke. We have my mango juices, water, fruits, for smoothies, Christian loves, I don't know why, he loves White Claw, so we also have White Claw. All of our cheeses and bacon is in here. Vegetables, peppers, onions down there. All of our condiments are here. You know, we literally just have a basic fridge. There's nothing so crazy about it. Our freezer always contains stuff in it like waffles, pizza rolls. Christian loves Ben & Jerry's. We have stuff for the air fryer, like these wontons from Trader Joe's. This is Christian's favorite mac and cheese from Trader Joe's, so I always stock up. So he has basically the kitchen, you guys. It's pretty simple. This is probably my favorite room that I ever decorated. It is our master bedroom. I love this room. So right when you walk in, we have a little table here that I think I got at Home Goods. It's like gold. Where Christian keeps his laptop, charges his Apple Watch. I have beads again from Kirkland's. Always keep a candle lit in here. And then I got all of this from Target. So this is where I keep my jewelry. This is our perfumes, his one cologne. We're not really like perfume freaks. This is like his watch and some other stuff. And then our Apple TV. And then beautiful pampas. I thought this was like a cute, nice little pop to the room. It gives it a lot of life. So I love my pampas. And then here we have a floating shelf from Target. I know that you guys saw this, and then we also have, this is from Home Goods. It's just a fake eucalyptus plant, a candle in here, and a photo of us up here.
Damn, who's that guy on the left?
Ow. And then here we have the same chair that I have out there. I have another one in here with just a throw, so when I'm in bed but I don't want to get under the covers yet, I have a blanket. This is like side tables that also match the same set as this.
literally the same thing. This is Christian's side. Got these at Target. No, I actually got these at Bed Bath & Beyond. And then Christian has his mister that someone had gotten us from our registry. Right there, he puts his ring there, and I have mine, and I put my ring on the other side. This is our bed frame that we got at the City Furniture and Ashley Furniture. Uh-huh. They have one here in Miami combined, and they have an outlet store on the top. We have our gorgeous bed, like, set. We don't sleep with this one. We have, obviously, a comforter under, but this is the one that I bought for Bed Bath & Beyond. I like it because it's simple. It just has a small detail around the edges. Same with the pillows. And these little nice, like, designed, like, pretty pillows, I think it is. Mm. I got from Target. All three of them. My misses. So I put my favorite bracelet and my rings here right when I go to bed. Right here. I always keep my Violeta next to my bed. I spray it how many times on the bed, babe?
Oh, my God.
Every single 15. Night, like, 15 times. And then I also have some moisturizer, some body lotion. Then here we have two closets that aren't fully complete, but whatever. If you walk in here, this is our bathroom. Pretty simple, nothing out of this world either. We have our sink, our toothbrush with our stuff. I always, again, candles everywhere. And then Christian installed these for me. These are also, I got them at Target. And he put them up for me just so I can have you see, like, all my skincare stuff, the ones that I really use all the time. He has, like, his beard stuff up here. Then I have my deodorant, which is the best deodorant in the world. Christian has his. We have other stuff here of mine. This is the other half of the apartment because we do have a 2-2. So we come in here. This is basically our laundry. It's nothing out of this world. I have to wash their blanket. This is their blankie. We just have another bathroom, so if you want to come in, it's... Basically, I have this for the guest, P, because our last name is Pelias, and I got this at Bed Bath & Beyond just to put the napkins in. I got both at Bed Bath & Beyond. And then when you walk in here, we have the glam room,
hey.
Which is basically the glam room, office room, game room. So me and Christian game share room this for me. Room. Yeah, we share this room. We also share this room with the cats. This is their room as well. So the first thing when you see when you walk in here is the cats. Litter box, which I know all of you are going to ask me about. This I got on Chewy.com. I'll link everything down below. One of my favorite pieces. This is from Target. I got this super
from Target.
Mirror.
Shocker.
Shut up. And then we have this beautiful couch, also from City, that my parents gifted us. And I got these, I think, at Home Goods, if I'm not mistaken, these pillows. They have their little, if you want to get in on that, it's probably, they probably spilled stuff, but they have a scratch pad. They have their little throttle, like, serving food mm-hmm. plates. I got it on Amazon. I'll link it because I needed something that has three plates because they share water and we refill it every single day. But food, they need separate bowls. So I thought this was great. Here, you show your area.
Fine.
You know you want to. Okay.
So this is the best we got from IKEA, like she mentioned. This is my PlayStation here. And this is my gaming monitor. This is where I play all my video games, like Fortnite, Call of Duty, all that stuff with my friends. Here I have a little...
We got these shelves, yeah. Book and art. As you can tell. Let's see your shirt.
Yeah, Captain America. So I have all these little collectible things. I have DC comic books, Marvel characters.
He even has more. This isn't even it.
And then this is a shelf up here with the Joker, a Batman...
figure. Yeah. We also have here this little ottoman I got from Target. It's super cute. Cats lay on it. They love it. And it's just kind of like a separator in between our desk.
And now...
My desk!
This is where the magic happens.
I've had this desk forever. I actually need a new one. It's all scratched and broken. So is my chair. My chair is literally cat scratched and everything. But I'll get a new one eventually. Then I have my mirror, which is probably super dirty, honestly. I got this at Target.
God, I wear Target? Wow, that's so weird.
You know what? I'm done with you. Then I have my brushes here, a plant, my watermelon mist from Glow Recipe I love. I have a mirror here that I use. Basically have like my everyday stuff, like everyday makeup that I need, my bronzers, my Dragon Beauty, the remote to turn off and on the neon sign. You know, my basic stuff. Over here, I have a whole closet that's just full makeup. So, again, boom.
Hey.
So, don't show up there, just show down here. Mm-hmm. So here we basically walk in and we have my drawers. So I kept two drawers. They're both filled with stuff. filled with stuff. Oops. These are like all my foundations and my setting sprays and all my primers. I gave away, how much stuff did I give away?
Oh my god, it was crazy.
Bins and containers of stuff. So now I feel like I have so much less, which is a good thing because as you can see, these are packages I got this week. These are packages I haven't, ignore this. My mom gave me this and it says, I don't want to throw it away. I love you too, Mom. My mom gave me. These are more boxes that I have to unbox, as you can see. Lots of stuff. So
this is the camera used to film behind you.
Yeah. So these drawers are going to get very filled quick. Eventually. Because I get a lot of PR. So these are some brushes I have. I have actually a pack of brushes here that I have to clean. In this bag. Yeah. And then here I have a camera that I use. This is the one I mainly use when I film. Oops. Which is the EOS, the Canon EOS Rebel T6i. And I have a microphone from,
where is Rodeo. It?
Rodeo?
It's Rodeo, thinking I'm in Los Angeles. Road.
And then here I just have some other stuff. I fill this normally with beauty blenders, but I have to clean my beauty blenders. Beauty blender actually gave me this. It says Queen. It's really cute. And then up here I keep my monitor that I film with. These are makeup bags. I even have more makeup bags all the way down here. This is another set of drawers. This is just one drawer for just setting powders. Like, do you think I need all these setting powders? No, but I have them. It's a lot. I keep my filming desk here. It's good because I got it at Target and it folds and I can use it when I film, which is great. And just take it out. And then here I have my camera stand. I use the Super Pack. I'll actually do a video for you guys and show you like what I used to film and where I got it. But pretty much these are my lights here. I don't have the soft boxes anymore. I bought these amazing lights on Amazon. From Newer, which is a really good light brand, and these light up so much I don't even need soft boxes anymore, and they come with a diffuser, which is great, and my ring light. So it's literally all of I need, because I also film with the light coming from the window, which is great. It's one of the reasons I love this room, is that I have that window and I can get that light when I want to film. So guys, yep, I literally put my heart, soul, blood, and tears into this apartment to come out perfect, and it did. I feel like a freaking interior designer. And I can't wait. Hopefully in the future, very soon, we will probably be out of an apartment into a home, like a house. That's it for the video. Thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. I'll be back with another video. Let me know in the comment section down below what you want to see next from me. And yeah, now it's time for you guys to get out because I need to go eat dinner and I'm starving. So let me show you the way out.